Twitch, just please work with me here, okay? Okay, it doesn't look like we're broadcasting straight-ass lag again. I had to turn down my options to nearly low-quality settings, so I have no idea what's happening with my technology lately, but every stream there has been some sort of technical issue that has prevented us from streaming at a quality that's actually acceptable. I have no idea what's wrong. I don't know why it's doing that. If I could just talk to Chris about it, I would be able to fix everything. Because he's run into these problems before and he's fixed them. I have no idea how. I have a stronger machine than he does, and I have way more technical issues. I do not understand. Andy's here.
Hi. I ate an airhead.
Okay, we're gonna try another match. Hopefully we'll get through it.
Alive.
Alive.
You only do it because you can respawn and you're effectively immortal in this game of war, and the war never changes, even though you somehow stumbled across a war. Oh, darn.
You killed.
I stumbled. Perhaps I am the fool.
Yeah, probably, but you're fine. We're all fools. Alright, let's try this again. Going with the Scar L this time.
Is it the one that shoots?
Holy shit. There we go. Static's gone now.
Fire Blade wants to join.
Shit, I forgot. I'm sorry.
Looks nice and smooth now. And that is the most Call of Duty I will watch in the next month.
I had to take it off 1080p streaming. I had to move it down to 720.
That's fine. Who's gonna complain?
Me.
Me.
This bitch.
Me.
This match is about to end and I'm about to fucking lose anyway, so I'll add you right after this match, Fireblade, don't worry. I am dead!
God, James, what are you doing out there? Showing up.
You're getting killed out there!
4 seconds of being unable to contribute. What are you doing out there?
Lag gone, Fireblade's not playing. Great streamer, being a shit. I'm not being shit. I walked into a match for 30 seconds to make sure everything was working. There we go, Fireblade.
1 to 6. You probably shouldn't say those things. Right now.
I walked into a match for 30
seconds. No, whatever's being said in the chat.
By the way, I can swear on my own fucking channel if I want to. There, Fireblade's here. Alright, are we ready to play? Let's go ahead and play some more Team Deathmatch then. Hard hat, never vote for Interchange! Naturally being a shit. Life. Oh! Should we show him or no?
What? Oh, I don't know.
I'll show him after the match.
Well, now they know.
Alright, I'm gonna go with my P99. Why Glitchy Mods HD? I hope it's on the other team. I wanna make it cry. Damn it, it's on my team! I actually do pretty well when I have this gun. He's dead.
Sounds like it.
I win.
Noise.
Well, I got a brat. This is the only way I can broadcast it now.
I know, but the game is just noise.
Aren't all games just noise?
No. Hyperlight Drifter ain't.
That's music and noise.
Music. Freaking beautiful music.
Oh, I have a grenade launcher. He had a shotgun, he was gonna kill me with it.
How do you know he wasn't gonna give it to you for Christmas?
It was golden.
So? all the more.
I don't ever walk out into an open field like that. Like, that seems pretty dumb.
You do seem pretty dumb.
True. That guy was thrown against a wall. This car blown up yet? Well, now it is.
Question answer.
Yeah, somebody just kind of put a period at the end of that sentence. Did this car blow up? Boom. Oh crap. Dead. James, contact me after the cast to discuss using Bacon Topless for the Twitch clone drone. Thank you, Chris, for the auto hostage again. Sorry for going up and down so many times, so many issues. It's just not. Technology is never on my side. MSI has to release a patch for their sound system because they have royally fucked me. Like, it is a fancy dildo they fucked me with. It kind of ripped me apart from the inside out, though. It was kind of uncomfortable.
So this is disgusting.
I thought you were going to say, this is a discussion.
This is actually happening.
No one's up here to stab. Damn. Alright, no one's going to try and snipe me from behind this time, okay? Is that cool with everybody? This guy is dead. Man, for a war zone, there aren't that many dead bodies around here.
That's kind of the problem, isn't it?
I was expecting more. I totally gave my position away. Grenade. Fine, we'll put it up. Jeez. Eh. See that grenade? I threw that. See that grenade? Oh, wow. See, that was the guy with the shotgun that was going to kill me earlier. He killed me. Yeah, yeah. Full circle.
Crazy world.
Look out. Look, my dead body. I'll take these extra bullets. Shut up, glitchy mods. I think me telling him to shut up is making me lose my focus even faster. There's a dude on here.
Firing a gun.
There's a dude on here. His name is level 43 Lugia. Okay.
What level is he?
I don't know.
Is he more or less than 43? He's not counted.
What if he already prestiged? Does he also not count?
He doesn't count.
Okay, I'm just making sure. I guess we'll look at him afterwards.
Right.
We're about to win, but I can't find.
The park and look at him.
Exactly. Hey, girls, I'm going to the park later. We won for some reason. No, he's level 80.
Oh, that doesn't count then.
Sammy. Hey. It was a shiny dildo they fucked me with. Going on PC now. It was a magic scepter from Honey Pop. We are not allowed to talk about that game on here. Despite the inappropriate conversations we have, there is one topic we never talk about. Server connection timed out. That is the topic.
That is the topic. Ew, gross.
Fucking gross, man. Faison, we got to show Andy the quote from last week. I don't know what it was. But we had a quote from sometime last week that we got to show Andy. What's the word I'm looking for? Show.
Do.
Honey Pop is a perfectly fine game, says the pervert and doesn't regret it. That's fine. Andy enjoyed it too.
I liked it.
Yeah, apparently it's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For disrespecting the art. They're working on new games.
Who?
Honey Pop.
Oh. Don't they have, like, Honeycam and stuff now, too?
Well, yeah, but they're working on another.
Oh, what's it called?
I don't know.
Honey Food.
No, it's another. It's a puzzle...
Are we about to have a moment with a Shy Guy?
What?
I had a moment with a Shy Guy in Color Splash. He was all sad and shit, and he's like, man, I hope we meet in the future, as enemies or as friends. I just hope we meet in the future, Mario. It was this big, long rant about his entire life. I was like, are we about to have a moment with a Shy Guy? It was on a train. It was weird.
Okay. I don't... All right. You live you, man.
Are you gonna die? The answer's yes! Ow. Well, at least I got two kills before being brutally murdered. There is so much exploding going on. How'd this guy just walked right up to me and didn't murder me. So I stabbed him in the face.
Typical response.
I mean, he's standing there. He's like, ah! He's like a steak sitting in front of me on my plate. It's not like I'm gonna ignore it. No, I don't want this steak. It's on my plate. It's all seasoned and there's ketchup on it.
What a dumb steak.
What a fucking dumb steak, man. Can't believe it just walked itself out of my plate. Ow. I choose not to die. My choice was not ignored. I'm impressed. Good job, team. Ow! Okay, now I might die. Ah, there we go. Let's go find my dead body. Found it. Ow. That's fine, we might get it back. I'm gonna murder the next guy I see who's on the opposite team. Oh! Well, oops. Half of that was my fault. The other half was the exploding crate in front of that guy. That missed. I have a shotgun in a long-range battlefield. This was not smart, nor will it ever be. Why am I here? This is real dumb! That guy was thrown at me.
Wanna know what's funny? Get Coke Zero and add sugar. So it was just getting even sweeter. So it doesn't help. It doesn't do anything.
I'm gonna die. I don't know who I killed, but that was great. I got both of them. Ow. No! Ow. Okay, now you can kill me. I hate this train. You freaking fucker.
Why wasn't I there for that?
When the fuck did I say that? You're quoting things that I don't remember now. You wanna know what's funny? Oh.
Yeah, I read that off to you, dude.
I'm sorry, I thought that was like something you were reading off of something else. I didn't know there was a guy behind me.
Yep, Sammy's a guy, and he's behind you.
Alright, I'm gonna use my other shotgun, my single shire kill. Single shire?
Single shire!
Single shire!
He's shire, and he's single. It's a
shame. Fuck you! How are you not dead? There you go. That was like three bullets you just took. Your entire liver was splattered inside of your ribcage.
Your entire level. Get on my level.
That was wrong. Bad. Back in. Nope, done, good night.
Reset, redo, gone.
Ow, dead. That's fine, let's put it up, go. Oh shit, he's right there. That's fine, I can't be seen by it. Can I? I don't remember. I'ma just hide in this building. This sounds like a terrible idea. Wow, I killed somebody with a grenade. Sure. I accept it. Hey, Fireblade. Remember to win, okay? That is a terrible place for your claymore, but you do you. Ooh! I'm gonna die. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna take this recon drone, because why the fuck not, I guess? Fine. Ow. Counter UAV? Counter UAV? Counter UAV? Did it! I don't want a recon drone! This is the worst place to have this! Let me just find a place to, you know, sit still and die. Fine, I will pick the farthest corner. And I'll hide, I guess. Fireblade, I'm following you with this thing. It's stupid. I hate this.
Stupid. I like it.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, well, one.
How do I fire this?
I went too far down! I have a feeling I died. Is that guy invisible? Nah.
How do you know he's there?
This is the hardest thing to control right now. I think I'm dead. Probably dead. Watching them attack the building I'm in. Lost signal. No, no, no! Hey, I'm right in front of you. You should probably shoot me. It's not gonna work, is it? Hey, I'm not dead. Holy crap. Dumbass. Ow. Well. There's Brains, and then there's James, running in with a shotgun in the middle of the battlefield. That was not meant to rhyme. Or be good. I'm dead! They killed me for my pun. You said that quote when you were raged about the hidden stairs in the train last week. The stairs must have been really hidden, because I don't remember that at all, also I'm gonna die. Dead. You know what I say? Kaboom! Kiss grenade! That landed nowhere near where it needed to. I'm dead.
War never changes.
I shot that guy in the face point blank and all he did was duck to avoid me.
It really helped the volume changes.
Hey, I'm dead. Throw more bodies at it, maybe we'll win. Sweet, holy crap! I'm dead! I totally missed, gonna die. Wow, what, huh? How did you, it's a shotgun! How do you live? I'm shooting you point blank with a shotgun. At best, you might still be breathing. Ow. Fucking ow. He shot me. He got me point blank with a grenade launcher. I died. I shoot him point blank with a fucking snorkel? Shotgun.
Snorkel. I hate snorkel.
Ow. Ow. Okay, I died. I got him. It's cool. Oh, we lost.
I got him. Oh.
Fireblade, how'd you lose that for us? Okay,
fire.
Wow, what the hell? That guy licked your dick on the way down. Like, he...
I don't know who they are, but they must be best friends for it.
Wow, Faison, you're just gonna dump me. That's cool. Dump your job, buddy, huh? I shot him point blank with a snorkel. Girlfriend.
Shot him point blank with a snorkel. I like that one better.
I misshot! I mean spoke!
I can just imagine, like, he takes a snorkel. Wait a second, if I turn around, put the bullet in here. Boom!
No, because it would shoot back right back at him. That guy licked your dick on the way down. Double quote in 2 minutes. That's what happens when Andy's here. The quote, I don't know. The quote juices just flow.
What was that?
I was trying to think of the word. It totally...
I thought time froze, I'll be honest. I literally thought, oh shoot, I stumbled upon it.
Again.
Oh.
Oh, by the way, I got spuddy balls. Those sweaty Pokeballs. I had them,
custom made
at a convention I went to in November. They just came today, totally cool. I shot him point blank with a snorkel.
How many do we have?
Quotes?
37.
Yeah, this is, he licked your dick on the way down will be, 38. Smell me and tell me. Alright.
Was that, November of last year?
Holy shit, it's a year old. Wait, no, I want the other one! Yay. That guy licked your dick on the way down. He fucking did. Like, he licked your dick all the way down to your ankle. That is a weird sensation to feel while you're dying.
I doubt it's that long.
Whoa. Man, that was a headshot. McCully, you weren't supposed to- Oh!
McCully.
Don't kill me, don't kill me. I'm gonna win. Don't worry. Don't worry, you can't hit me. I can see you, but you can't see me. Dun, 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 dun. Ah! Don't scare me like that. Oh. Hey, Fireblade. Kill that guy. Good job. Hey, shoot him! Hey, shoot him! Hey, shoot him! Hey, shoot him!
Did I do it, sir?
I hit somebody.
You're a good kid.
That I did not do. And I can prove it. You know how? Because I got an assist for it. Thanks for that, man. You set it right under my ass. Oh! Crap, 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 and crap. Crappity, crap, 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 crapple, crap, crap! Dead. Fine, I'm still going to be the second backup. I'm gonna back up. Oh, okay, I thought you were on the other team. I should put a silencer on this shit. Otherwise it might be loud.
Really, the rest of this hasn't been loud.
Holy shit, that guy was shooting with us! Ow, I'm dead. I'm not dead! Is your name Sticks for Balls? No, it's Six Skills, okay.
Sticks for Balls.
Because that's pretty painful.
They're swinging back and forth, black, and they got marshmallows stuck to them.
I can use this to reset my television!
Jeez, my marshmallows are roasting.
Motherfucker! Am I dead? Probably dead. Am I dead yet? I'm not dead yet. Am I dead now? Nope. Someone's moving along here and it's really freaking me out because I can fucking hear it.
Move along
till you die next time. Faison, enjoy. Just invite your girlfriend over here. Let her see the salt. Illest hugs? No, that's illest hugs. Okay. Ah! That was an impulse stab, and I don't apologize.
You really shouldn't sneak up on me like that.
Exactly! That's what I tell him every time. Don't sneak up on me, and you won't get stabbed by me. Simple. 8 simple rules for life. Don't sneak up on James. That's 8. All 8 rules. There, that is a lot of explosions.
All just noise.
No, it was just slam dead.
It's a splash shot, I'm dead.
I'm also dead there. Red Blade Hell, huh? Fire Blade.
I don't remember that.
How the hell?
How the Red Blade?
I kind of want to understand what killed him. Oh. Are you sure? Well, now they control the upstairs. Ah, I'm dead! Alright, I'm gonna have to find a new way up there because the way I'm currently going just leads to death. Maybe I should stop stepping on the glass shards pointed upwards at my feet. Nope! Never mind. Zombie
so
eater.
What was that resolve you had just a minute ago?
Well, it was to try and take a different way until I ran into a guy who I just kind of sprayed and prayed and then tried to do that again and still died to.
Ah.
So we're going to sneak up on him. He went this way, so I'm going to go this...
Sometimes a really morbid mode.
I'm dead again!
You're still...
Zombie eater, you know, I'm just gonna come down and rip your dick off. How about that? I'm not even gonna kill you, just rip your dick off and let you bleed.
So loud.
You know, how about fuck you? Oh, I still got him. I'm gonna claim his tag. Fucking damn it! That was definitely not me. Okay, it might have been me. Son of a bitch! James is dying a lot. Oop.
What happened?
He put another quote. I'm gonna come around and rip your dick off. You're not gonna bring her here. Why? Wouldn't
because
it be the
question her existence, and you just for some reason want to continue that?
Yeah, literally. If you don't answer our questions, then it just it you it puts.
You either confess or prove it.
Yeah, basically. Fuck.
Until
no.
You do
fuck.
Either. It's basically a confession.
Yeah, Faison. If you bring her along here, we'll know she exists. A. B. We'll stop grilling you. For the
Plus,
most part.
How you ever gonna get married since she likes your friends and who you associate?
Son of a bitch!
Marriage.
Plus, I'm the best umbrella to introduce people under. This is a no holds barred random. Don't! Like, of all places to bring somebody, it might as well be somewhere with no barriers.
Geez.
Don't kill the guy trying to currently get that good. Everybody group up in one place so it's really easy for them to kill us. Holy shit, it totally fucking happened. This is why I ran away.
Why?
Son of a bitch, that was 3 people ganging up on me at once. Now, Faison, if she ends up being a 35-year-old named Chuck with a fucking neckbeard, I get $100.
You get more than that. And a ring and a proposal.
Before or after Faison does.
Ooh.
It's
not even ooh. just I wish I thought of it.
That is a sentry gun that I can't see because it's a floor below me. That's okay. Ow, I'm dead. Man, it was just pounding me. As soon as I died, it was still pounding my body with bullets. Ow, I'm dead. This guy's name would be Dermega Penis, but his name is Terpega Menis. Like,
what the heck is wrong with that community?
Why are you 12 years old? If you're gonna name yourself after your favorite body part, fuck! You might as well just name yourself after your favorite body part. Like, I'd probably name myself fuckity fuck if I could. But I don't think the community guidelines will let me do that.
Are you kidding me? Yes. The
idea of the toxic it already is. Nope. I still got you, fam X. I don't know your name. I'm gonna win. Oh, it's dead. Please don't be explosive. It's explosive, isn't it? Holy crap, it's not! Beautiful! Go. Ah, crap. At this point, yeah, I accept death.
No, no, I clicked off in the middle of my taunt.
Ow, 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 owdy, ow, 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 run! Ow! B-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b- That guy jumped off the stairs. Fuck this guy in particular. I don't care.
Andy, get back to your project. My project is making fun of you. I will do.
How in the world?
He's gonna hear that 30 seconds. I just saw it. Screw this guy in particular.
Right, fuck this guy. Oh, that was me dying right there. Your material is weak.
Wait.
Just like the fabric holding together fucking Chuck's neck beard. Let's do some more team deathmatch. By the way, Fireblade, it's really nice having you back in the stream. I haven't gotten the chance to tell you that, but yeah. Faison, can we add fuck this guy in particular to the quotes, please? Because I really like that.
Just put an asterisk, missile lands.
Missile launches, fuck this guy in particular. Missile lands. I don't know, sorry you're dating. Sore, like, the apostrophe, S-O. You know, the thing you just typed.
S-O apostrophe.
Yes, I didn't know that was an actual thing you could do.
It's not, but I do it because I say it like that.
Fair enough.
Sore.
Yeah, so are you. Yeah, I can see that.
Google says no.
So
I say yes.
It's gotten over 100 views in the last day.
Yeah, on VidMe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. So are your dating skills, and I accept that. Well, good thing your girlfriend isn't here. Or Chuck.
I sure hope someone else accepts it. If she's real.
I mean, she could be. We could be total... If she's real, we're going to look like total assholes.
No, we're going to look like healthy skeptics.
True. Delta team, you are clear to go. Kill people. Do. Stab the guy right there.
Stab the guy right there.
Fireblade, kill somebody. Kill somebody first. Get first blood. Don't die, okay? I'm watching you. I got your spine.
Screw you for completing the Alola Dex. That's what I'm doing. It's hard. I tried to evolve stuff, and they won't evolve.
First fucking blood! That car is going to explode. And it's done. I didn't even have to do anything. Ow. What's my secondary? Oh, yeah. Are you sure? Yeah, you're sure. Hello. I got first blood.
No!
What happened?
Asking if I need help.
Based on... On what?
The Alolan Pokedex.
Do you?
I was just finding every Pokemon. It just takes time.
Magoli, you weren't supposed to die right there. Fine, I'll throw a flash grenade over there. Is he over there still? Shit. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh! Now, which direction did that come from? Because it matters.
Ooh, if it becomes official, we
I mean, Faison, you could just introduce us to your friend. If it becomes official, that's fine. That's how Abby and I started out. I introduced her to you guys, and then we became official. That way she gets to know who your friends are. Because if she starts dating you and then she meets us and realizes that we're just poison in every way, shape, and form, she's going to be like, yo, I don't want you hanging out with those people anymore. And I'd hate to cut you off as a mod, but I think you'll run away before I actually cut you off. Because I don't think, I really don't think it'll ever get to a point where it's like, Faison, I gotta take away your powers. I think if somebody...
I need to take away your God-given mystic strengths.
Again. Hello, other team. Goodbye. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Thank God that guy just, you know, dug... Oh, shit, I died. Actually, Faison, you started calling her your girlfriend.
Yeah.
Like, that's how you opened up. You did not just say your lady friend, or this girl, or person you met on... meet on whatever dating app you were using. Ah, shit, I died. You started out with... girlfriend. I met this girl on this dating app... on this dating website, and she's my girlfriend. But it's not official yet. That is how you started. Don't kill me.
Walk around with a white flag.
This car is gonna... Cack. Oh shit! Oh shit! Haha! Oh shit.
Is that the second time that's happened?
No, the first time it didn't explode before I said EXPLODE!
Counter UAV standing by. Repeat. Counter UAV standing by. Thanks for repeating that. I didn't get you the first time.
Good. I started by saying that I found a girl and she likes me. Stop having such a warped mind. I don't have a warped mind. You started with girlfriend. You didn't give us a name to go off of. You didn't say call her
so
this.
You said use girlfriend, and I said no. Maybe you went down and say no.
I'm confused. Like that's how you started. That is how this started. That is how we started. Well, it's not how you. Hey, wait a minute. You're that guy that murdered me like 40 seconds ago. Don't worry, I already shot him in the spine a bunch of times. You didn't have to headshot him. Friendly Cobra inbound. Excuse me. Glad I walked under that ladder right there.
Phew.
That is like six.
Extra bad luck.
It's like 6 years of shit luck, right? Is this truck exploded already? Yeah, probably.
UAV online. Repeat. UAV online. Repeat.
Don't kill me yet. Don't kill me yet. This guy was recently murdered. His body's still twitching.
His body's still warm. Better
read. Ow. Okay, jumping off that cliff was a dumb idea, but at the same time, maybe it was smart. Holy crap.
UAV online.
Good. Well, shit. Too bad. I'm dead.
Ready to jam enemy UAV.
Boom.
Counter UAV up. They're blind.
Up. I don't back down from a challenge, especially one involving another dude with a gun. Oh shit, I backed down from that challenge. Yeah, I'd like to meet Faison's girlfriend as well. Plus, girlfriend doesn't automatically assume she's, you know, your girlfriend. It's just a friend that's a girl.
What's with this world and titles, man?
I know, it's weird, right?
We need them all.
Titles are just...
Why can't we just be who we are?
I totally missed the stairs. I was squinting too much and I missed them.
Are you squinting? It's not even that bright.
You just don't die, okay?
Okay.
Ow! Ow, fuck, damn. Okay, Jajarvis.
Jajarvis.
His name is Jajarvis.
Jajane.
Oh, crap. Thank God I wasn't near those two people that just exploded.
Fee you. Bye, comrades.
Oh, crap, damn it. Jajarvis, can you just not... Like, I would like it if you wouldn't. Oh, crap, crap, and crap, oh, crap, crap, crap. That's not good. That's like...
Overwatch.
Why? Oh, shit, I didn't notice how much farther behind we were. Don't kill me yet, I have so few to live for.
So
Fireblade!
I'm so beautiful.
I killed King Louis.
The 15th?
I don't know, it just said King Louis. I think this guy's trying to get me from an... Ah, oh, he's died. We lost.
Still firing.
It's just the kill of the last kill.
No. The war was called off, guys. No fair.
Well, Faison, at the same time, even if you didn't start with girlfriend, you didn't stop us from saying girlfriend. Like, this is the first time that you said don't do that. More kill confirmed. I'm not seeing him.
Didn't post him where I could see him, so what does it matter?
Yeah, if you're gonna argue with Andy, you gotta give him information too.
Serve him up.
Respect you as a person. Also, Faison, tweeting you the screenshot of the chat where you called her your girlfriend.
Taking the fight to Twitter. Here we go. Wait, you posted this on Twitter?
What the fuck is wrong with you? Fireblade, I gotta find you on Twitter, buddy.
Alright, here you go.
It's a cat. Ooh, hard hat. Pass him up.
Lucy,
y'all are so disgusting. How were we disgusting? Oh, because I blew my nose on stream?
Oh.
Yeah, that's pretty gross, I guess.
God, you're disgusting, James.
I mean, I know I've dumped soda on my lap a few times on stream, but...
Oh, I know.
And it's fucking funny when it happens.
It is.
It really is. I'm dead. I gotta work on spit takes. Like, if I ever get an office, I should have buckets nearby. Fuck you,
buckets,
dude.
Buckets nearby. It's so friggin' loud.
What's loud?
How do you play that?
Ow. What? The same guy just came up and murdered me from behind.
Did you just ask what's loud?
Yes.
It's like asking, where's the sun? What sun?
You would have died to that guy. Thank God I shot him in the sternum.
UAV online.
I got a care package now. Because I took...
I'll finish it
later. Hot shots! Okay, let's put this up because we're all on the like left side. Why are you just aiming into a wall? Are you going to be the least useful? Oh, never mind.
No, I will be.
No, he was using a Predator missile. Son of a bitch! Man, I hope it's explosive for no reason.
Boy, wouldn't that just make my day.
Oh, I took my crate. It's a strafe run, too. 5 fucking helicopters running across the fucking... Whatever, I'll just get another care package. That was easy. Oh, I'm dead. You know, Karita, you don't have to kill me every fucking time I turn around. It's cool. I could just live. Ow. I won't back down. That was a barrel. That guy died. God damn it. God damn it. I fucking hate this guy. I'm gonna fucking murder him. Wanna be a bitch? I'll show you how to be a bitch. Hey, fuck you. Fuck this guy in particular. Hey, Fireblade. Keep doing what you're doing. Do well at it. Oh, that's bad. Throwing down my portable radar won't help. It's okay, I put down a claymore. We should be fine. Oh, it's malfunctioning. That's great. Please don't explode while I'm near you. Yoop! Hey, I got him! I got the guy that's been... Oh, crap, I'm gonna die.
Don't save this often enough.
I already had a care package, though.
Take it back.
Oh, Predator missile, cool. I'm gonna hide against this wall, crap.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Good. Hey, you! I missed.
I spat on my tablet. 30 minutes to repay me.
Or it's free. This car is gonna explode if it takes another bullet. You know, I don't have to die every time I try and do something. We don't always have to have someone that just stands there and waits. Son of a bitch! Am I ever gonna get a fucking care package that I could just have, or is this El Corita guy just gonna be a fucking dick the whole time? I gotta know, cause if so, I just gotta not use my fucking care packages. I hate the word gamification. Oh shit! God damn it! Gamification.
That doesn't exist. Okay.
Okay, good. Blade actually tweeted it out and tagged me on it. Well, how else was he going to show you in a very public place how wrong you were?
Enemy SAN detected. Enemy what? Enemy
SAN? SAN. S-A-N. As in noodle. Well, that helped a very minor amount. Fireblade! Hey, man. I like how we have one dude just kind of standing there. Just, dying. Oh my shit!
Oh my goodness!
Somebody got mad. Well, you should, you know, come back, because you are kind of my mod and the person running the bot, so... You yeah, leaving kind of
lonely tonight.
You leaving the stream and turning off the bot kind of just breaks my leg in the middle of my stream, but that's cool. Guilt trip.
It's what women do. You wouldn't know.
Chuck would. 35-year-old neckbeard.
How would he know?
He's gonna learn it from Faison. Yeah, Faison fire, see? Don't murder me yet. Oh, that's the sand. There we go. That took more bullets than a person.
This is the British Army reporting in. Back up, back up! I'm all
right. I mean, I understand I ended the stream sometimes to handle, you know, personal issues, but this is somebody you just started talking to. Like, not even 2 days ago.
Now you're all alone. What are you gonna do, Sandy? Be useless? Got it.
Well, you could throw the hammer, band hammer back and fall. Oh shit, that's a fucking helicopter.
I thought you were gonna say, all I can do is throw bananas.
Oh, I have a
P99.
I have a penis!
Yes! Guys! I can be here! I can be in the army!
I'm a fucking take this! Da 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 ah! I died. Please don't kill me yet. I'm doing well. You know, I didn't have to die right there to you, Ballard K.
Ballard of the God.
That's terrible! Fuck! Run! Just run everywhere! Run in every direction! Not in a circle, though. Like, run opposite in of a circle. Get 2 kills now! Somebody get a second one. I'll handle the first. Oh shit! I died to a grenade. Somebody get another kill. Seriously, this could really—they could win because we need one more kill. Oh. Final kill.
Kill confirmed.
Well, the bot's still active, I guess. I wonder how much bacon we have. Faison must have left it running. But again, it kinda... He broke a few of our toes by just leaving like that.
Are we gonna run it?
Yeah, that's the problem. Like, he's the only one that knows how to run it.
Yeah.
He's the only person with access to the bot.
Also, how are we going to turn it off?
I guess it just turns off. The problem is... You see, as the streamer, I understand me leaving being a problem. Like, you understand that too, right?
Yes.
Like, that's a big problem if I just go, cut the stream. But if my mod, who has super mod abilities and control
super
over
mod.
The bot... And control over our currency, and the ability to mass announce things through the chat, and our bot, walks away. It's like,
oh, I
well!
Say. Well, I mean, James, the mods are self-sufficient and can go do their own things. When you leave, what I just said happens. When the mod leaves, dang it, you need to proceed without them, and that can be difficult. You need
did you just? What are you? Did you find a hair or what? Is that a hair?
Or whatever you need to be doing.
Did you find a hair?
No.
What was it?
A pretzel.
Oh, by the way, Sammy.
I choked down.
Spuddy balls.
Spuddy pokeballs. If the president left versus if the treasury left.
I don't know. I'd rather the president to be leave right now.
Mm-hmm.
Andy, let me assist you in Pokemans.
Who said that?
Fireblade.
No.
Fuck no.
Kill confirmed.
Before I comment on the Spuddy Balls, which are nice and ginormous. Team, you left me here to die, I just realized. Oh shit. Well, never mind. That was definitely not my fault.
Ah, my knee.
Oh shit. You know, shit. I still got an assist. A shist.
You're an idiot.
Idiot-ished. Don't kill James yet. Don't kill James yet. He has a lot of sniping to do on you guys. Go! I don't know your name. Turn left. You're safe, I think. Yep.
Oh no, he's back. He said he would leave, but he came back.
Talking shit about you? Absolutely, actually.
Yeah, we are.
Like, if you expected any less, then there's a problem.
Coming back for attention?
If your girlfriend, who's a girl, is in the chat right
now,
hello! I'm very sorry for... Wow, I'm gonna die. Wow, that was a terrible shot.
No, they aren't.
Come on.
You still only have six.
What?
We only have 6 years.
I know, but she might not be logged in. It doesn't log people who aren't logged in. Holy shit, this guy was next to me the whole time! Where'd you come from? And that is the funniest way to die I've ever seen. I'm gonna put a bullet in your nuts. And I did! I didn't lie!
I didn't lie!
This guy just shot the dude next to me and then ran away. There we go, okay. It's my secondary? Yeah! I got him, it's cool. See, I'm good at waiting. I'm a waiting sniper. I'm not a flick sniper, I'm not a movement sniper. That's the thing. Like, I'm good at waiting for somebody's target to walk directly in front of where I'm aiming. Nice shot. Is our team snipers? Are we all just snipers? So that's gonna make it hilarious for the other team. I'm gonna switch to javelin for a second. That worked wonders for other people. Go, Fireblade! Sounds like someone. Ah, it's on our team. Oh, hey, that guy's living.
Oh, dear.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
Well, good. Is your name Chicky Sands? Your name is Chicky Sands.
Oh, Bacon Topless is turning off, even though I've never actually seen that message before, which means he's taking control.
So, why are you turning off Bacon Topless again? Like, that's something I'd be interested to know. Because you're just kind of saying, I'm going to pack up all my bags that are also your bags, and I'm going to leave. Ah, shit, I'm dead! We live in the same apartment, but I'm gonna go ahead and take your bed.
Basically.
But I'm dead again!
Explosive decoy ready.
You just... In terms of Call of Duty, you left the lobby, and you took my guns, and now I have to fight everything with my fists. Son of a bitch! Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to hit anything from back here. All right, we'll put it over here. Handgun, 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 handgun. Shit! That was not an impulse stab. That was definitely, I'm out of options, I'm gonna run toward your neck stab. And it worked. Did that guy catch on fire? He caught on fire on his way down. Oh. Up! Fireblade, be careful. That was terrible. Thanks, man. Don't worry, I've got a handgun. I'll protect somebody. What? Ow, ow, owdy, ow. Well, it's over. You know, I didn't need to be flashbanged right as soon as I came back to life.
Oh, yes, you
did. I'm gonna take... That's a lot of dead bodies right there. Ow. Okay. Next. That is a lot of shit happening right now. Stop it. Get it, Fireblade, get it. I got your... the area behind you. I think that's called your spine. Your ass. Ow, I got a bullet in him. I got the area behind you. Yeah. Ow, 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 ah. Why did the sniper that was... you... I have shitty snipers on my team. Hello! Oh, he got me. He aimed at my toes and killed me. But if I shoot him in the face with a shotgun, nah, he's gonna get it back up and walk. Let me just penetrate every organ in your body with these bullets, and you'll still get back up and walk. But no, you shoot me in the toe and I die. Cool. Dead. Yeah, don't ban an unban blade, please. Just in case FaZe put some arbitrary timeout on the ban. So, like, you might have to wait 3 minutes to come back into the stream, because I would not enjoy that.
No, I don't want it.
Yeah, please do not...
I'll do it.
No, don't do it. Care package on the way. Just in case FaZe did put some ban timeout on our thing. And if... FaZe's gonna be leaving like this, then we can't have him leave in the middle of clone drone streams. Like...
especially...
like, seriously, he's our betting man. He's... if we link...
if I was
holy shit, I got that! Andy, look at this!
What'd you do?
Watch!
You ducked.
No, I went on Final Stand.
Oh, wow. That's really dumb.
I've never seen that before. That's
dumb how that works. Really dumb. Oh, I can replace color.
I have a new emblem, it's a meteor.
Sweet.
Fuck this guy in particular. I have problems with linking our betting bot for Clone Drone Tuesdays to our bot, our Bacontopolis, because if FaZe's going to be leaving and turning off the bot like he just did, that is a huge problem. I know he could just promise to be here for certain days, but FaZe, I understand shit happens. I understand things come up. I understand you have to leave. That's why, if you know, right now you're not setting a fantastic example for you staying here. You're not giving me a great reason to link Bacontopolis and the clone bot. Whoever's in agreement, say aye so I don't sound like an asshole. There we go. That was I in another language.
Idiot.
Also, Sammy, what comment on the sweaty balls? They're crocheted, by the way. That's why they look the way they do. I went up to the lady, she had master balls, and the sweaty ball is literally just master ball with an S on it. It's in the logo.
Don't give away the trick.
Oh, sorry. Hey, Andy, please let me assist you in Pokemon. That is seriously the only thing I want to do.
No.
Jay.
No.
You said Jay instead of I.
Jay.
Jay. Yeah.
Signed, Mr. Jay.
Did we delete Lost Rivers from the Wii U?
Yeah, I think so.
Shit.
Good.
Okay, so should I just use the stream for video footage then? All right.
You only need it, but it would cut the face cam.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. All right, where are we? I'm gonna go with the scar. Shit. Fucking lickbick. We're here. The problem is you don't run from a computer. You run from a phone. And Phazon has a computer that runs the bot. I don't even know how to do it. And even if you gave it to me, like, would it really work? Like, I'm barely running a stream right now. Do you really think I would possibly be able to run a bot? Andy, you agree, right?
Yeah, I can't do it permanently, so I'm out.
Yeah, Andy's out too. And adding a third moderator doesn't make sense at the moment. Why did I pull out my grenade launcher? That was stupid. Bot is on my PC. Only I can turn on. See, exactly. Also, Phazon's still here, I've noticed. Thing is, it needs...
Why are you still here?
Phazon...
You're gonna leave.
Don't kill me yet,
just leave us!
I'm not sending anyone the files. That...
is less than helpful.
Therein lies the problem. Phazon, if you're gonna talk to me about linking BaconBot and the CloneBot, then there have to be boundaries on when and if you can leave. Because that would put an extreme amount of power in your hands. And if you leave, your internet goes out, then that really kind of takes down the ability to bet. That takes down the betting pool.
Puts a damper on your brotherhood, man.
It really cripples the stream. I understand I can hold a stream on my own in Clodrone pretty easily using only the game footage, but at the same time, betting is going to become a huge part of it, as we've noticed in the last stream. And we've seen how my computer runs absolutely anything, so there's no way I'm going to be able to run the stream, or run the bot. Yeah, exactly. Like, I had to turn down my settings all the way to low graphics on Overwatch. I can no longer see phones and chairs and tables. Sometimes my guy just has to walk around invisible areas. Oh, shit. Fine. Grenade! I'm a grenade.
Bros before other bros you don't know is disguised as girly oos.
Phazon might kill you. The bot does not need to be on to use Clone Drone Switch. You just need the Bacontopolis login and... Holy shit, and what?
Wow! Taken.
That's token. That looks like Oath Token.
Looks like Oath Taken. I swear.
Mine. Crank up down. So Paleon65321, fuck you. I gotta go after this match. No worries, Fireblade. Phazon, no, don't use the excuse like, oh, you say goodbye to Fireblade, but not to me. You're the mod!
Good cover. Honest.
Like... Fireblade, not a mod. Viewer. He's barely in the game right now. I haven't seen him once.
He's gonna seek you out and annoy you now.
He better. I'm expecting it. Take this. That's bad, that's bad, that's really, really bad. Running, running, don't kill me yet! That was definitely not an impulse stab. That was more of a, hey, you're close enough.
Yeah, by the way, Sam, if you leave, you don't.
Ah, good! Faison, what would giving me the Bacontopolis mod login do? Like, that solves nothing. Literally. You've seen how things run on this channel. You've seen the problems that I run into. You've seen everything. What would giving me more power do?
More power!
Oh shit! I'm dead. I only have to acquire the token. Faison, I can barely acquire a stream without lag and audio issues. What makes you think I can acquire a token? Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck! I got him while I was blind. That guy was on my team, I'm sorry for shooting you, even though it doesn't affect you at all. That was a half impulse stab, actually. Winning this for my team. Never mind, this guy's mad. He knew where I was. No, Faison, no. That's not how this is gonna work. We are not having this argument.
Yeah, what are your plans for tomorrow? Why are you suddenly doing this now?
Yeah, this is...
Why weren't you doing this, like, 20 minutes ago?
This should have been a thing that was handled maybe a week ago. Faison, you are leaving a stream as the main mod, as the boss mod, to talk to a girl that you met 3 days ago.
You are a traitor.
You're not a traitor, no, it's
no,
just...
No, you are.
There are certain ways to do this.
This isn't it.
You shouldn't have to break both of your legs and cripple your arm just so you can talk to this person. You should be able to message them while being on stream. They'll understand you have previous engagements. That's how Abby and I worked it out. She figured out I had a stream. She understood I could not just up and leave unless it was an emergency. And any time I left, it was an emergency. And I told you guys about it after it happened. We confirmed that yes, it was worth leaving the stream for. That guy died.
That was an emergency.
Cannot set up clone drone Twitch on my own. I do not have the game. There are two pieces to the puzzle here, Faison. You and me. I'm one piece, you're the other piece. The two pieces cannot work together unless both pieces are there. If one piece is not there, it's like half the stream is not working. You've seen how streams work around here when I run them by myself. I've been thus far unsuccessful in running the bot. Because A, I know I haven't been given the login, but B, do you really think it would work? Like, you've seen the shit that happens here. You've seen what goes wrong. You've seen the daily problems we run into. This is not something you could just say, I'm busy, here you go. I have an EMP, I just realized.
Use it.
Yeah, I'll use that in a minute. Let me just, they gotta put something important up in the air first. Makes more sense, because it just destroys it. Like a helicopter or something. If they put out a strafe run, I'd get the most points. But I highly doubt that's gonna happen. You have to learn what I prioritize.
Kind of learning that pretty harshly.
Yeah, right I'm now. Learning that pretty harshly right now. You...
Maybe you should tell us before it comes crashing down.
You're not being an asshole. I understand the heart wants... Hold on. I understand the heart wants what the heart wants, but... your priorities... need to be right reprioritized because you are leaving the stream. You are the second half of a stream that needs you to work because you have the bot that works... talk to a person that you can easily message, A. B, somebody who you've started talking to 3 days ago. Okay, let's put it down the EMP. This is not working.
EMP, ready to go.
Nighthawk, you're clear.
Ah, shit! Actually, Faison, you have called me a brother, and I've called you a brother. That's the thing, Faison. You have to be here. Like, I understand emergencies happen. This is not an emergency. This is not an emergency.
Oh, she has a name. Oh, we got a name!
I understand you have to prioritize her, but you've been talking to her for 3 days. Is that really worth crippling a stream you've worked for more than a year to go do? I'm curious. I'm not trying to be a dick here. I'm just wondering, is that worth it?
Bye, Fireblade.
Bye, Fireblade. See you later, man. Sleep well. Be well, do well. Just keep being the awesome people person you know how to be. People person. You probably are a people person. You seem like a people person.
I'd imagine.
I didn't promote Sam so you could be replaced. I didn't promote Sam because... I promoted Sam because eventually we're going to need a second mod. Well, third... Fourth mod, I guess, because you, me, Faison, her, right? That kind of counts.
Sure.
Yay.
Yay.
You're going to have to sanction out these 2 hours, Faison. 2+ hours.
This is a big deal for nothing.
You are going to have to tell her, during these hours of the day, you are unavailable to be called. That's what I did with Abby. That's what I would do with a future girlfriend. If, you know, life decides I should ever have one again. I understand you're on mobile for this rare case. By the way, no, I'm not going to dig that far. Fuck it.
What?
I was going to ask him why isn't... If you left her to call her, why aren't you in a call with her? But that's
what I keep asking.
Questions! Yeah. Ow. No, I don't want to die. Oh, shit, he's dead.
Take him instead. Oh, darn, you did it. Now what? What's my excuse?
Oh, this guy was just being a dick and standing there. Paleon, go fuck yourself. You also get on PC to turn on the bot. And if we're going to be linking the Bacon bot to the Clone Drone Twitch bot... You can't just up and say, if she calls during these 2 hours, I have to leave. You're gonna have to tell her during these 2 hours, I can't be in a call with you. Son of a bitch, I hate this guy. I take a different route, but there's two routes, and people are dying on the second route, and it's 4-on-6 right now. Alright, I'm gonna take a different route then. A different route.
Just censor me and suddenly she's welcome.
That's Andy. Anything typed is Andy, by the way. My hands
That's
aren't down.
A lie.
Anything down here being typed, my hands are on the controller.
My hands are down here on my peen.
Yeah, they're on my dick. That's how I'm controlling the game right now.
Right.
Left. Right. Ah, shit. Ow. I understand priorities, Faison. I'm not telling you to prioritize us over her, but
no,
fuck!
You are.
But you have to tell her, during these 2 hours of the day, you cannot call me. It's not gonna happen. I have a previous engagement. I have to be there for the stream that I've been working for more than a year now.
You have a job.
I understand it's not technically a job, because you don't get paid, but it's a good time with friends. Sam is here. I'm here. Andy's here. It's a good time with people you know. Please don't be hidden behind another wall. Good. Shit!
It was a different wall.
No, it was a doorway! He tried to sneak up on me. Hurt somebody. Ah! Damn. You guys are acting as if what I do here is my life. Maybe a sword, but I'm already in the bot, but I'm not going to allow you guys to restrict me to something that is optional. We're... Faison!
You know what? If your heart's not in it, we can't tell you it is.
I recommend better perks and gun. Hello, Quarzy. Welcome to the stream. Thing is, I'm just picking guns to make them golden. I'm not picking them because they're good. The best ones that I've played are already golden, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah. I haven't prestiged, so I haven't lost any of my golden guns. Any guns that are golden, I don't play with anymore. What's my secondary? Not something I want to use. Shit, is that a guy? No, that's a plane. That crashed into the building.
How does...
I will never know. That will confuse me more than many things. Oh, shit. What?
Your footstep sounds like someone's jangling around a bit of pretzels.
I am. Ow, ow, owity, ow. We also understand that you have a social life, and you make plans with friends. Wow.
Well, you make one of them, not the other.
Ah ho, that was a dick move. Faison, thing is, yes, you have the choice to be here, but the stream, again, kind of hinges on you being here. If you're not here, BaconBot isn't active. And if we link the clone drone bot to it, betting isn't active. The clone bot isn't active. You giving me the key to the bot doesn't help. It
really
will
hard.
Never help.
It's really hard to say that BaconBot relies on you with a straight face.
Fuck
BaconBot relies on you. I'm sorry.
I stabbed my own guy and he didn't die.
Why won't you?
Actually, I consider that an accomplishment. I can get as angry as I want at them, like a drill sergeant, and they just won't die.
How's that an accomplishment? Because they're just so hard.
Oh! That was an impulse stab. I didn't even... Oh! That was another impulse stab. I didn't even get time to explain what happened to the first guy. And I stabbed a second guy. All I play is face-off in this game.
Like in face-off?
I myself have never played Face Off! Ow. Also, ow. Ow. Crap. Grenade launcher. That's bad. Haha, I still have mine. Thank you, sir. Badoo, badoo, badoo. I'm dead. Doop, 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 doop. I wish I could run more than 4 steps. You messaged me earlier in the stream saying how you wanted to connect the bots together. Ow. That's why I'm saying if every time I talk about it. If we connect the bots, and you're not active, and the bot's not active, that takes away the Twitch bot. Not Bacon Bot, the Clone Drone Bot. I am dead again. There's so much happening right now.
I don't know why you play this game.
I enjoy it.
I don't.
I know you
do. Listening to it.
But it's more fun to listen.
Turn it off!
Listen to me. It's more fun to listen to me die. No, I died. Fuck you. Crap, crap, crabbity crap. This guy's not dead, doodly doo. I love that. Kill that guy. I got a double kill. Good. I'm gonna run in this building so I don't die to this. I may have made a terrible mistake. Jump, jump, doodly jump. Jumping on doodles, doodly jump. I don't remember the rest of it.
That's about it.
Always evil. You're dumb it down. Okay. Bacon Topless is a Twitch account I use for the bot. You can use the same account for Clone Drone. Bot does not have to be active for the Clone Drone to work. Clone Drone is its own separate system. Yes, I understand, but you were talking about meshing the two systems. They would have depressing sex and make a new bot.
I'm disappointed the rebels in Rogue One didn't accept defeat and try to understand why the Empire's message registered with flyover states.
Political. Let's get some, Then why were you saying let's mesh the system together? Okay. The first one is gonna be you. Damn. It's not him. I got it wrong. Which means the first one is probably one of those guys. Or that guy. Well, there's three infected now, so it doesn't really matter. Woo! Taking this. Team, I'm not okay with being left out here. I put my C4 on that guy's dead body. Yeah, it's just a beeping dead guy now. He's hugging it. It's his teddy bear. Oh, he's gone. I'll just take my C4 back. Oh, hey, how's it going? I missed all of those bullets. I'm coming for you when I die. Yep, coming directly for you, buddy. Think you're hidden? Nah. Bloop. Gonna be funny when this guy dies. Oh, I'm dead. Well, I know who's first. Ah, he got me. Damn. Come on. I've stabbed him like 4 times. Oh, are we down? No, we're not down. We shouldn't be down. Are we down?
Oh,
huh. Is Twitch just not happening?
No, we're good. We're going to sleep.
What?
She's going to sleep.
shouldn't be down, are we? Hope we're not. Doesn't look like
no,
we're
good.
Yeah, I can see. Okay. The Twitch just kind of froze for a second. We should be fine. Sammy, don't attack the boy.
He's not a boy. He's a man.
Faison, what we need to tell you here is you have to tell... I forget her name. I think it's Rebecca. I don't remember.
I already forgot.
I think it's Rebecca. I don't remember.
I'm awful.
You have to tell her that during these 2 hours of the night, general times in these hours of the night, you cannot be called. If her call was not interrupted, I would not have been having... Here, having a pointless argument. It's not a pointless argument. This is actually important. This is actually important.
You guys just don't understand my pain.
It's not a pointless argument. We didn't interrupt you. You chose to come back multiple times, actually.
Bum 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 bum.
Careful, Andy. That's music you're trying to art to. I'm in a juggernaut. It's very hard to move. You. It's you. Shit! You know, I hate being the first infected. I'm dead. I am dead. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. The only problem is I killed the one guy that's standing still. Like, I can't win this. Like, there's no fucking way in hell this is gonna be mine. I killed the one guy that was standing still, and evidently he was just standing still. Ow. A grenade launcher does not help me. I've noticed.
It wouldn't.
I blew up a car next to him and he's still not dead. Go ahead. They're still not dead! Okay, I can officially say being the first infected sucks. Blowing up this car did nothing. Never mind. I died. Ow. 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 Ba-doo, ba-doo, ba-doo. Ow, I'm dead. Mountain Dew Cherry killed me. The worst flavor.
Wait, is that the same guy?
His name is Mountain Dew Cherry. Ow, I'm dead. Son of a bitch! Hey, a wall! You know... Holy shit! Boop!
James, don't face on that.
Why?
Cuz.
Why?
Cuz.
What will that help?
It'll help me.
Do what?
Laugh.
I'm not gonna call Faison fat.
Fine, call him skinny.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Well, you can only do one or the other, so pick one.
Is this to prove a point?
Nope.
Is this just to make you happy?
Yep.
Can I call him smelly instead?
Yeah.
Faison, you smell like a fart.
Yeah.
We're gonna lose. I don't know, Andy's a pretty good judge of character. This is not a pathway downward. Andy kinda has to study people.
It's painful.
I mean, if you think about it, Andy's probably the best judge of character here. The next best would probably be Sam. Then probably Faison. Then me.
But I mean, that bar drops pretty low between Sam and Faison.
Apparently. Oh, jeez, finally!
2:15. Good work, Matt.
Thing is, Faison, it doesn't become an obligation. Wow, that's loud. Being here doesn't become an obligation when you are the sole proprietor of the bot. It's probably not the best area to do this right now. We're taking this conversation off of stream. If you want to have it, bring it to a private chat, but you must include Andy. He is a part of this.
Oh no.
This is not a conversation to have on stream. This is offending too many...
2 hours.
I understand, I'm very sorry. I understand I'm saying this now, I should have said it way earlier, but I didn't, for stupid reasons. Bring this to a private chat, make a group, include Andy if you want, include Chris. I don't give a shit, but it's you, me, Faison, and Andy. Sorry, I forgot who I was exactly talking to.
Hi.
No, I was trying to figure out, like, because I knew you were one of the ones I had to list, but I tried to remember who I was trying to talk to. And that's not how it works, Faison. We all know you can't just let the bot run. That's like setting a fire and saying it'll put itself out. We need somebody who can handle the bot. You have to be holding the controller. You can't just tape the X button down and set it down. It's gonna be you. Holy shit, it was you! And I stabbed him!
You're gonna solve the world.
It was him and I stabbed him! Right in the face. And then I shot him.
You gave away your position.
Whoops.
Is this infection or what?
Yeah, it's infected.
Oh, neat.
Oh, it's the one mode you do like.
No, it's an interesting one.
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Are you infected or what?
No, I'm alive. That guy's dead. The one that just exploded into smoke, he's dead. That one has a knife. And it missed. Is he gonna sneak up on me? Oh no, he is! He missed. Again, conversation done on chat. Sorry.
I just think of all those explosions. Shh. I'm hiding.
I won.
Nice.
I could have died.
Yeah. I'm seeing everything like a frame after it happens.
Yep.
Holy cow! You really should have died.
I should have died like 3 times now. At this point, I think I'm just running on luck, and they keep cutting the strings of luck.
The strings of luck.
Okay.
I find double pistols aren't very accurate.
No.
Because you gotta be like heavily ambidextrous.
Ah! I didn't see him. He was below me. He got me in the nuts. That's how I died.
Boing.
I bled out through the nuts. Through the nut sack. Got him. Okay, I gotta find my knife. I think it's in a dude. Not this dude, not this dude. Maybe it's in this dude. Nope. Is it over here? There it is. Found my knife. That was an explosion. Alright, I think two are in here because it keeps showing. Ah, there's one. He's dead.
This is the participation medal of Call of Duty.
Standing there?
Everyone wins.
Yeah, this is the true participation mode, because as soon as you lose, you win.
Yeah, even that last guy that was killed.
We'll go one more match, and then we'll kill the stream for the night. Take this conversation off my chat. It no longer has a place here. Someone do a segue into another topic. I don't care what it is. Andy, go. Activate segue. Beep! Shit.
Beep.
What if I unbeep? Whoop! Conversation is not over.
So how about that art?
Thanks, Andy. You're helpful. This conversation is not over. There has been no conclusion.
Art.
We are teleporting it from here to another place.
I bought some peppermint bark.
Andy bought peppermint.
It's in a metal tin.
Is it good?
I like it.
I know, but did you have... Oh,
it's
wow.
It's made properly. Like, this is how...
It smells like toothpaste.
Well, yeah.
I just think that's funny.
Ooh, peppermint. Wonder what it smells like.
Smells like a peppermint.
Stuff that also smells like peppermint.
It smells like peppermint and a fart. You farted.
I farted, yeah.
You want some? It's pretty good.
I do.
No, this conversation, there was no conclusion. That's the problem. We did not come to a decision. There's no conclusion. You can't just say, I'm going to do this and then leave. That's not how this works. What?
It's over.
This is not a conversation you could just declare to be over. We are moving this to a different chat.
Okay.
Is he dead? He's not dead. Is he dead? He's dead.
Is he dead?
He's probably dead. It's a good thing we have claymores this time. Motion sensing explosives. They will make your body go boom. When you hit the wall, it'll stop going zoom. Smells like a fart in here. Should have turned on the fan.
Nope. Too much audio noise.
Oh, I wanted that. Ah! He was on my team. It's cool. That was an impulse stab. Had he not been on my team, he might have been stabbed by my impulses. Hello. Do. Hello. Am I the only one willing to travel up this far? No? Okay, someone else killed somebody else. Cool. I like getting these three extra bullets I wasted to kill somebody. Beep beep. Whoa! Oh, I died. We are no longer having this conversation on my chat. It is being brought elsewhere. You are to make a chat on Skype if you want to have this conversation. Sam, I expect you to do so. You can't just exclude yourself from it. Conversation over. That's gonna explode. And it didn't. I cleared the chair. I cleared it. I cleared the chat. I cleared it twice now. That's the second time I've cleared it. Because this conversation is no longer welcome on my chat. Period. This is moving to another chat. A Skype chat, preferably. Zammy, don't believe that he did it. I cleared the chat twice now. That's how it's gonna work.
I am a terrible person.
Alright, guys. Well, that's the end of the stream. Sorry for the late start and the early finish, but technical difficulties happen every single stream now. Tomorrow, we're gonna be back with Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. We'll be working again with their Twitch bot. He'll be, hopefully, the developer will be here, and he'll be, you guys will be betting how I die, spawning things to make me die, and then spawning more things to make me die. Can I throw Andy at him? No, not yet.
You can name a bot me and then throw it.
Yeah, that's true. Hopefully, you know, you guys will just make up the craziest ways to kill me. They'll make an entire compilation of how I died. Anyway, guys, until then, sleep well, be well, do well. Just keep being the awesome people I know you know how to be. I'll give you clones. Like that one guy did. I think his name was Brian Jones or something.
No. I don't know, but that was not it.
It probably was. But until then, guys, just keep being awesome. I will be back tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, right here with Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. Wednesday with Paper Mario Color Splash. Thursday and Friday are remaining to be filled.
Oh, shoot. I'm thinning it.
I'm not sure if I'm going to stream Thursday, because special day.
What about it?
Birthday.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll see. I'll keep you guys updated. Till then, see ya.